I've started, I got a 50 caliber barrel here, a section of it, and I'm going to cut a piece 6 inches long off of it. One of the next steps I do is I go inside there with this little punch and I punch that back out, so I end up with a nice even top and bottom. That way if I leave this concave, then I gotta grind and open it up into two sections and then inlay a piece of a hand file or something high carbon in there and forge weld that into the end. And when you spread that out into the blade, it would have a hard center. So I'm not going to have to do any tweaking on this one here. Sometimes you do. You have to hammer the pipe bowl one way or another, or the twist the blade one way or another. I might hit the pipe bowl back just a little bit. It might get just a tad. So there's a pipe tomahawk. Bit. So now you can see the handle goes in between there. Tighten down the bit. Set your drill press on high speed, so as fast as it'll turn. So anyway, that if you follow that procedure, why, you should have good luck.